A question that I commonly get asked is, what is a labral tear? The answer to that is the labrum is a cartilage rim that surrounds the socket of the ball and socket joint of the hip. That cartilage can get damaged with a number of scenarios, and when it does, you effectively lose that suction seal. It can also create a lot of pain and catching and clicking within the front of the hip.